Burns' header looping just over the bar. A chance themselves, the ball finding its way to Remy Allen on the edge of the Chelsea box by Hampton, who did just enough to stop the rebound from Wrighton as well. Right for Sam Kerr to score her 50th goal for the club.